New this morning, three people escape after a mobile home fire in Monroe Township outside of Amelia. The fire started around 1:30 on Shady Lane, just off State Route 222, rather. A woman noticed smoke and started opening windows, and when she walked into a bedroom, she noticed her chandelier was on fire. Unfortunately, a dog didn't make it out of the fire. Now the Arson Task Force is investigating.